Hi guys, we are at CES 2014 at the ASUS booth, and we're going hands-on with the ASUS PadFone Mini. This is a beautiful yellow color of the device, as you can see here. It's available in five colors, but we have three on display here. Here's the yellow. Looks pretty funky and cool. So let's quickly get out the phone, and here we have. Reminds us of the Lumia 1020 on like yellow color, very similar to that, but a tad different from that. So that's the yellow color of the ASUS PadFone Mini. So here we have the red as well, or yeah, it's a red one. That's also pretty attractive. This is the red color of the ASUS PadFone Mini. It was previously sold only in black and white colors, but now they have three additional colors for the PadFone range, apart from a black and white color. So here we have it, the black color of the red color of the ASUS PadFone Mini in both black and red. The front is basically black, the back is the red color. So let's move on to the next color we have here. So that's the blue color of the, it's the blue one of the ASUS PadFone Mini. So as you can see, the phone and the tablet both are blue. So that was a quick look at the colors of the ASUS PadFone Mini.